हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 8 एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस एक्सरसाइज 8.2। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी डिड टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 एंड नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। फर्स्ट पार्ट, सब्ट्रैक्ट -5y² फ्रॉम y². सो ऑलवेज रिमेंबर द नंबर विच इज़ आफ्टर y फ्रॉम दैट वी हैव टू राइट फर्स्ट। सो इट विल कम एट द फर्स्ट पोजिशन एंड दिस विल कम एट द सेकेंड पोजिशन। सो y स्क्वायर एंड देन -5y² and we have to subtract, so minus symbol will come. This minus is along with this and this is for subtraction. Now we will simplify y square, minus and minus will become plus 5y². So 1y² plus 5y² will become 6y². Second part, subtract -7xy from -2xy. Same thing, this will come at the first place and it will come at the second place. -2xy minus -7xy. Again, this minus and minus will become plus. Then -2xy plus 7xy means 5xy. Third part, subtract ab minus 5 from b 5 minus a. So it will come at first place and this at second place. B 5 minus A minus A B minus 5. So first we'll remove the bracket. B into 5 will become 5B and B into A will become AB. Here A into B will become AB and minus A into minus 5 will become plus 5A. So 5B as it is. Minus AB means minus 2AB and plus 5A. Only these two we can simplify because these two are like term. This and this we cannot do anything, so leave like this. Next, fourth part, subtract -m² plus 5mn from 4m² minus 3mn plus 8. So this will come at the first position and this will come at second position. 4m² minus 3mn plus 8, and from this we have to subtract -m² plus 5mn. Now first remove the bracket. Minus and minus will become plus. Again minus and plus will become minus. Now we will simplify. Like terms we will take together, 4m² and plus m². Then minus 3mn minus 5mn and plus 8 at last. So these two are like and these two are like. So these two, 4 plus 1 will become 5m², minus 3 minus 5 will become minus 8mn, and this plus 8 as it is. Fifth part, subtract 5a² minus 7ab plus 5b² from 3ab minus 2² minus 2b². So this thing will come at the first place and it will come at second place. 3ab minus 2a² minus 2b². From this we have to subtract 5a² minus 7ab plus 5b². Always keep in brackets. When you will remove the bracket, that time you have to change the symbol. Now 3ab minus 2a² minus 2b² minus 5a² minus minus will become plus 7ab and minus plus will become minus 5b². Now like terms write together, 3ab and 7ab. Minus 2a² minus 5a² minus 2b² minus 5b². Now we can simplify these two and these two. So 3ab plus 7ab will become 10ab, minus 2 minus 5 will become minus 7a². Same here, minus 2 and minus 5 will become minus 7b². Next to sixth part, subtract 4pq minus 5q² minus 3p² from 5p² plus 3q² minus pq. So this thing will come at first place and it will go at second place. फाइव पी स्क्वायर प्लस थ्री क्यू स्क्वायर माइनस पी क्यू. फ्रॉम दिस वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट फोर पी क्यू माइनस फाइव क्यू स्क्वायर माइनस थ्री पी स्क्वायर. नाउ फर्स्ट रिमूव द ब्रैकेट. It will become minus 4pq plus 5q square and plus 3p square. Minus minus will become plus and again minus minus will become plus. Now like terms we will write together 5p square and 3p square. 3q square and plus 5q square and minus pq minus 4pq. We can simplify now like terms. 5p square plus 3p square will become 8p square. 3q square plus 5q square will become 8q square. Minus 1 minus 4 will become minus 5pq. Next to 7th part, subtract 7xy plus 5yx square minus 7y square plus 3 from 7x square minus 8xy plus 3y square minus 5. So this will come first and this expression will come at second place. 7x square minus 8xy plus 3y square minus 5. Then we have to subtract from this 7xy plus 5x square minus 7y square plus 3. First remove the bracket. Minus 7xy minus 5x square plus 7y square minus 3. Change all the symbol. When minus is there and when we will remove the bracket, all symbols will change. Now like terms we will take together 7x square minus 5x square minus 8xy minus 7xy plus 3y square and plus 7y square minus 5 and minus 3. Now we can simplify. These two are like, these two are like, these two and these two. So 7 minus 5 we will get here 2x square. Minus 8 minus 7 means minus 15xy. Plus 3 plus 7 means plus 10y square. Minus 5 minus 3 means minus 8. Next 8th part, this expression we have to subtract from this. So first this from, after from will come and this will come at the second place. X to the power 4 minus 3 x to the power 3 minus 2 x square plus 3. From this we have to subtract this first one. 2 x to the power 4 minus 7 x square plus 5 x plus 3. First we'll remove the bracket. X to the power 4 minus 3 x cube minus 2 x square plus 3 minus 2 x to the power 4 plus 7 x square minus 5 x and minus 3. Now like terms we will take together. First x to the power 4 and minus 2 x to the power 4. Then minus 3 x to the power 3. Another power 3 is not there. Then minus 2x square and plus 7x square. Then minus 5x plus 3 and minus 3. Now we'll simplify. These two we can simplify. 1 minus 2. We will get minus 1x to the power 4. And x cube only we have 1. So we will write as it is. Now these two we can simplify. Minus 2 plus 7 means plus 5x square. Again this we have only 1, so minus 5x as it is. Plus and minus 3 will become 0. Next question number 7. Subtract p minus 2q plus r from the sum of 10p minus r and 5p plus 2q. It means first we have to add these two and from that sum this we have to subtract. So first we will find out the sum. 10p minus r, this we have to add with 5p plus 2q. Sum means addition. Now remove the bracket. 10p minus r plus 5p plus 2q. If plus is there, there is no change in symbol. Now we can simplify 10p plus 5p. It will become 15p and minus r and plus 2q will be as it is. Now according to the question, from this sum we have to subtract this one. So from 15p minus r plus 2q, from this we have to subtract p minus 2q plus r. So remove the bracket, 15p minus r plus 2q, then minus p plus 2q minus r. Like terms we can take together, 15p minus p minus r plus 2q plus 2q. So these two, when we will simplify, 15 minus 1, we will get 14p. Minus r means minus 2r. 2q plus 2q means 4q. Next question number 8. From the sum of 4 plus 3x and 5 minus 4x plus 2x square, subtract the sum of 3x square minus 5x and minus x square plus 2x plus 5. So we have to add first these two and these two, and then we have to subtract. So first we will find out the first sum. First two we will add, 4 plus 3x we have to add with 5 minus 4x plus 2x square. Remove bracket, 4 plus 3x plus 5 minus 4x plus 2x square. Like terms we can take together, 4 plus 5 plus 3x minus 4x plus 2x square. These two we can simplify and these two. So 4 plus 5 will become 9, 3 minus 4 will become minus 1 plus 2x square. This is the first sum. Now second sum we will find out. These two we have to add. 3x square minus 5x plus minus x square plus 2x plus 5. Remove bracket. 3x square minus x square minus 5x plus 2x plus 5. These two. So 3x square minus x square means 2x square. Minus 5 plus 2 means minus 3 and plus 5 as it is. Now according to the question, from the first sum, from this first sum we have to subtract the second one. So from first sum we have to minus the second sum. We'll write the values here. First sum is 9 minus x plus 2x square, and second sum is 2x square minus 3x plus 5. Remove the brackets, 9 minus x plus 2x square. This will become minus 2x square plus 3x minus 5. Collect all the like terms, 9 and 5, 9 minus 5, minus x and plus 3x, 2x square minus 2x square. Now we will simplify like terms. 9 minus 5 means 4, minus 1 plus 3 means plus 2x, and 2x square minus 2x square, it will cancel out. So 4 plus 2x is our answer here. So in this video we will do till here. Remaining questions we will continue in the next video. Thank you for watching this video.